Hey Holmes, I just did the craziest run with Berserker Anvil Chain Whip, and I was on a 16 round win streak past survival mode. I can beat HP stacking Excalibur and regen builds now, and I haven't even bought my first customer card. It's so wild, you've got to see it. This is only part 7A to show you my thought process and decision making on what items to buy and what not to buy during the first 10 rounds pre-survival. I'll upload part 7B later to show how powerful this build really is. The only weakness is that this build consumes a lot of stamina and require a minimum of 2 stam pots. I'll try to perfect it and see if I can make a perfect winning streak run. Please like and sub for the algos, and let me know if there's any build that you want me to try out. Please come join me at Twitch as I'll be streaming there daily. Thanks for watching and have a blessed day. Adios.
okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.